past fields and farms. Upon his head he held a bucket, a pig and duck under each arm. The traveler spied a fair young maiden and asked for help to find his way. She said, "I'll guide you in your journey, although it worries me this day. There is a shortcut through the forest, a way I've traveled many a year, and I do know it well and certain, and sure could take you there from here. I think you are a kindly fellow. With you I hope I'd be at ease, but I do fear you'd take advantage of me once we're beneath the trees. I hold a pig and hold a duck here under both arms like loaves of bread, and I balance oh so gently a bucket on my weary head. How could I ever take advantage and bring upon you right in luck? Just put the pig inside the bucket